मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, आई रजिया पटेल फ्रॉम ज्ञानमंजरी विद्यापीठ स्टैंडर्ड 4। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल स्टार्ट डिवीजन। डिवीजन डिवाइजर लेस देन 20, दैट मीन्स हमें डिवीजन करना है जो 20 से कम नंबर हो, वहाँ से हमें डिवीजन स्टार्ट करना है। सो स्टूडेंट्स, आइडेंटिफाई द डिवीजन। सो हियर इज सम स्टेप्स, दैट इज सम स्टेप्स वी हैव टू फॉलो एंड स्टूडेंट्स विल गेट द आंसर्स। So in a worksheet number 7, unit number 3, identify the divisor and the divider. Write the divider inside the long division since and the divisor outside. So students, here is the number is 315 divided by 15. So in that students, we have to write the divisor is a 15 and divide number is a 315. So first of all, we have to find the starting number of the divisor, divide number. So starting number is a 31. Starting number is a 31 because of the 31 is a greater number than 15. 15 से बड़ा number है, ठीक है? So this one is a starting number. Then we have to start it writing the stable number 15. 15 ones are 15, 15 twos are 13, 15 threes are 45, like that. So 15 threes are 45, 45 is a bigger number than the 31. So we have to write here 15 twos are 13. Now 31 minus 30, 1 minus 0, 1, 3 minus 3, 0, we are bringing down here 5. 15 ones are 15, now next number is a 15. So 15 ones are 15, 5 minus 5, 0, 1 minus 1, 0. So 315 divided by 15 is equal to 21. This one is our answer. So now students, I'll give you a 1 list. You have to complete your work. You have to write the worksheet number 7 in your maths notebook. Okay students, I hope so work is complete. Now we'll start next worksheet number 8. So students, in a worksheet number 8, divisions 3 digit number by 2 digit number, that will start now. Now students, here we have to write. Stranger 4th, subject maths. Unit 3, worksheet number 8, day 5, so in that first one question is 312 divided by 12, so we'll start the division here, 312 divided by 12, 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 12 threes are 36, 36 is a bigger number to 31, 12 twos are 24, now 1 minus 4 is not possible, we'll cut here 2, write here 2, cut 1, write here 11, 11 minus 4, 11 on your finger, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, cut 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, remain number as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, we have to write here 7, 2 minus 2, 0, now we are bringing down here 2, next number is a 12, 12, 74, 74, so 12, 6, 72, 12, 6, 12, 6, 72, 2 minus 2, 0, 7 minus 7, 0. So students, answer is equal to 312 divided by 12 is equal to 26. 26. This is the answer. Now students, I'll give you a 1 minute, so you have to complete your work. Okay students, now we'll start second one question. B1 question. 583 divided by 11 . Now our starting number is a 58. 11 5s are 55. 8 minus 5, 3. 5 minus 5, 0. We will bring it down here 3. 11 3 is a 33. 3 minus 3, 0. 3 minus 3, 0. So here we have to write the answer is equal to 583 divided by 11 is equal to 53. Now students, I will give you 1 minute. You have to complete your work. Okay students, I hope your work is complete. Now we'll start next sum. Sum number C. C1 question students. 171 divided by 90. So in that, 99s are 171. 1 minus 1, 0. 7 minus 7, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. So answer is equal to 171 divided by 19 is equal to 9. Now I'll give you 1 minute, students, you have to complete your work. Okay students, I hope your work is complete. Now we'll start next sum, D1 sum. So in that students, our first starting number is 16. 13 ones are 13. 6 minus 3, 3. 1 minus 1 0 will bring in down here 9. 13 3 is 39. 9 minus 9 0, 3 minus 3 0. Answer is equal to 169 divided by 30. 169 divided by 30 is equal to answer is 30. Now students, I'll give you 1 minute to how to complete your work. Now, second one question students, seeing that first one A1 is 637 divided by 30. So, we have to start the division here, 637 divided by 30. So students, 13 divided by 637. Now, 13 ones are 13, 13 twos are 26, 13 threes are 39, 13 fours are, अगर आपको नहीं आता है, ठीक है, तो आप क्या करोगे, here you have to write the table number 13, 13 ones are 30, 30 twos are 26, 30 threes are 39, 30 fours are 3 4s are 12, right here. 3 1s are 3, 3 plus 1, 5. 4 1s are 4, 4 plus 1, 5. 13 5s are 3 5s are 15, right here. 5, 3, 5 1s are 5, 5 plus 1, 6. So 13 4s are 52. Here we have to write 13 4s are 52. 3 minus 2, 1. 6 minus 5, 1, when bringing down here, 7, so 13 9s are, here we have to write, 3 9s are 27, right here, 2, 2 is a carryover, 7, 2, right here, 7, 2 is a carryover, 3 1s are 3, 3 plus 2, 3, then 4, 9 1s are 9, 10, 11, so here we have to write 11, 13 9s are 117, 7 minus 7, 0, 1 minus 1, 0, 1 minus 1, 0. Here we have to write answer is equal to 637 divided by 30 is equal to 49. Now students, I'll give you 1 minute you have to write this in your maths notebook. Then we'll start next sum, second one sum will start. Okay students, I hope your work is complete. Now we'll start B1 sum. B1 question students, 756 divided by 80. So in that, 756 divided by 80. So students, now our next number is 75. next division number, first division number is 75. So what we have to write? We have to write a table number 18 over here. 18 ones are 18. 18 twos are 36. 18 threes are 62. 3 eights are 12. 3 eights are 32. 24. Write here 4. 2 is a carry over. 3 ones are 33 plus 2 5. 18 fours are 32. Write here 2. 3 is a 4. Ones are 4 4 plus 3 5 6 7. 4 5 6 7. Here we have to write 7. So 18 fours are 72. 4 minus 2, 4 on your finger, 5 minus 2, 5 on your finger, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, but 2, 1 and 2, remain number is a 3. Seven minus 7, 0. Now we are bringing down here, 6. 18 twos are 36. 6 minus 6, 0. 3 minus 3, 0. So here answer is equal to 42. 756 divided by 80 is equal to 42. This one is answer. Now I will give you 1 minute, students. You have to complete your work. I hope so, students, you all are writing properly. Now we will start next sum, sum number C. $975 divided by 50. Ones are 15. Now our next number is a 97. So 15 six are 19. 7 minus 0 7. 9 minus 9 0. We'll bring it down here 5. 15 5s are 75. So here we have to write 75. 5 minus 5 0. 7 minus 7 0. So our answer is equal to 975 divided by 50 is equal to 65. So students, now I'll give you 1 minute. You have to complete your work. You have to write this all the sums in your maths notebook, because here is an oily place, students. So you have to write it down in your maths notebook. Okay, students, I hope your work is complete. Now your homework is, you have to complete the worksheet number 8. That worksheet you have to complete it and send it to me homework before 1:30 in a homework WhatsApp group. I hope so, students, your work is complete. You have to send it to me your homework before 1:30 in a WhatsApp group. Bye everyone, have a nice day.